أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Those who will read Surah Maun with its meaning, they can't deny the day of resurrection and recompense. They won't be able to violate the rights of the orphans and oppress them. They won't be able to stop themselves from feeding the poor. They won't be able to be inattentive or absent-minded in their prayers. They won't be able to show off their worship in public and deny simple assistance or help to other fellow human beings. Let's try to understand and internalize the meaning of the surah instead of just reciting it with our mouth and not reflecting it in our actions. For example, a very miserly person who recites the surah in his salat but his hand does not extend to provide for the poor orphans of the society. He does all his business calculations while he is standing in his prayer, and he makes sure that everyone notices him and consider him as a pious person of the society. Most amazingly, after his salat, when he comes out of the masjid and a blind person seeks his help to cross a road, he simply denies the blind person on his face. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not like such a person who is a bad role model being a Muslim, who pushes people farther away from this beautiful religion, Islam. Thank you.